Scientists develop an adorable robotic fish that can record marine life in incredible detail. The fish, which was developed by researchers at MIT's Computer Science and Artificial Intelligence Laboratory, can independently swim alongside real fish in the ocean. In the hopes of getting closer to marine life than ever before, scientists have developed a robotic fish called SoFi. The fish, which was developed by researchers at MIT's Computer Science and Artificial Intelligence Laboratory, can independently swim alongside real fish in the ocean. Fittingly, the robot has a fisheye lens on board that can take high-resolution photos and videos of the marine creatures it sees. Robert Katzschmann, lead author of the study, said, "To our knowledge, this is the first robotic fish that can swim untethered in three dimensions for extended periods of time. We are excited about the possibility of being able to use a system like this to get closer to marine life than humans can get on their own." While most underwater robots are tethered to boats or use expensive propellers, SoFi has a much simpler and lightweight setup consisting of a single camera, a motor, and the same lithium polymer battery that's found in smartphones. To swim, the motor pumps water into two balloon-like chambers in the fish's tail that operate like a set of pistons in an engine. As one chamber expands, it bends and flexes to one side, and then when the actuators push water to the other channel, that one bends and flexes in the other direction. Together, these alternating actions create a side-to-side motion, just like a real fish. Two fins on the robot's side then help the robot to get to different depths in the water. The researchers hope that these realistic movements will help to ensure the robot is as non-disruptive in its environment as possible. Daniela Russ, who also worked on the study, said, "The robot is capable of close observations and interactions with marine life and appears to not be disturbing to real fish." So far, the robot has been tested in the Rainbow Reef in Fiji, where it swam at depths of more than 50 feet for 40 minutes. The researchers now plan to build additional robots for biologists to study how fish respond to different changes in their environment.